can't find a way past the Australian keeper, and now Maddie Swan can win it for Australia.